Trails full of mishaps, hard ground, and long days, short nights, and terrible weather are the dues you pay. Times so overwhelming and so exceedingly tough, places so barren, wonder how it could be so rough.
Singing the cattle call.
Curly gets antsy until he can get out on the trail. He's ready anytime, anywhere, and without fail. He eats the dust but loves herding the cattle that put it in the air. Curly will do anything to help you and does more than his share. Frank would rather ride his pony than even breathe. He takes care of the remuda without much reprieve. You ain't seen a better exhibition at any horse show than when he and his hoss work a maverick, don't you know? Cookie ain't no chef, but what he does gives him joy. Up before dawn, baking biscuits for every cowboy. Got the wagon set up so he can find things even in the dark. Knows how to drive the team and best place to park. He keeps us fed though with things he'll bake and fry, like stuffed armadillo and what he calls pawpaw pie. He could probably cook the ears off anyone in the city. The city slickers will never taste it. Ain't that a pity? Their lives are rough and sometimes tragic, but real plain. They believe in working hard and keeping things sane. Not one of them will back down from taking a stand, and you can always count on each one to lend a hand. Here you are, tenderfoot, and I hope you can see. You're going to ride this range, here's how it's got to be. Best love the Lord your God from the very start. Let the heart be in your trail, and the trail in your heart.